Alright, solving this, so f of g. So we're going to have x plus 2 over x minus 3. Minus 5 over x minus 5 over x plus 1 minus 3. So I goofed. X plus 2. So we're going to get it as x plus 2 minus 5x plus, because the minus down here, I'm getting common denominator, plus 15 over x minus 3 over x plus 2 minus 3, x minus 3, x plus 9 over x minus 3. Alright, so this becomes negative 4x plus 17 over negative 2x plus 11. Alright, so that's part A. Oops. Part B is g of f, which is kind of similar, except it's going to be plugging f into each x component of g of x, so it's going to be x minus 5 over x plus 1 plus 2 over x minus 5 over x plus 1 minus 3. For B, C, F of F. The x plus 1's cancel out, so we're left with this. Negative 4x minus 10 over 2x minus 4. And you can pull a 2 out of both of these, so you're left with negative 2x minus 5 over x minus 2. And you can do d by yourself, sorry. Ha ha ha.